My name is Melise Nuda from South Effingham High School. And this is my second day at this camp, and I think it's really fun, and everybody should come to it because we're playing basketball and knowing each other as a team more. And we had service last night. It was really fun. We listened to music, gospel music, and we like read the word and got closer to God, and like we prayed and got to know our team a little bit more. I think everybody should come because it's really fun. And you get to stay in the college dorm rooms and just hang out with your teammates and just play basketball and get to know more people, play against different schools, and it helps you like come together as a team before the season starts. And I think everybody should come to school.